You boy.
I can
see.
Yes.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, yes, yes.
So this is a very good thing.
Aya.
Kwa
mukami.
Huyo anaishi peke yake. Aya, wachache
sana.
Nani atamsaidia
mambo?
Aya, mambo angeshinda.
Hi.
In the name of God, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Yes. Then, Guinea.
We have heard his promises. All we have heard is deals that have been struck with a lot of money pronounced. But for us, if the climate financing framework cannot respond to the loss and damage that Kenya is faced with at the moment, then we really have to rethink. The reason we brought the Africa Climate Summit here is to tell the world, look, the financing that we talk about is not accessible. It is unfair to the African countries because of the interest rates charged. And when we have a calamity like this one, a crisis, which is a climate crisis, we don't need to really defend it so much. It's obviously a climate crisis. You cannot access the funding to alleviate the pain that people are having. That is the discussion we were having at the Africa Climate Summit. That is the climate diplomacy that the president has been engaged in. And the government, through my ministry, has reinvigorated the strategy to plant 15 billion trees. We are now taking a frontline approach. Each and every cabinet secretary, instructed through cabinet, has a site designated in readiness for us rolling out the reinvigorated strategy during this long rain season. We cannot lose lives. and again lose an opportunity to remedy the situation.
Wamehama na hawezi rudi mahali wanaishi, serikali itawatafutia mahali pa kukaa. Na minister wa lands atashughulika na hayo maneno ya kutafutia makao. Pia tumesema tutawapatia dawa na pia tutawapatia vitu ambao wanahitaji kuzitumia. Kuna Ministry of ASAS and East Africa ambao ni ya special programs wanaweza kuwa support. Na pia tumeitisha usaidizi kutoka madonors na wanaenda kwa ofisi ya Deputy President kuweza kucollect support even from our partners ndio tuweze kusaidia wa Kenya.
Yangu ni kuomba wananchi kwamba tukubali kushikana mkono. Kwa sababu Mungu alipoumba ulimwengu aliumba akaumba ukiwa sawa. Miti kila mahali. Lakini sisi tumekuja tukaharibu hiyo miti. Tumeikata. It is a high time we come back to our senses. Tuweze kushikana, we unite, tuhakikishe tumepanda miti.